This is one of the many problems that Britain, France, and the U.S. faced after the Great War. Some other problems included rebuilding war-ravaged lands, owing huge debts, dissatisfaction of many Europeans concerning peace settlements, and the death of many strong leaders.